Look good, everything sound good. I think we're good. And I'm live right now anyway. You can barely fucking see me. Hold on. Oh, did not mean to adjust that. That sucks. Fuck. Do they not have people lighting? Player light. There, and I can somewhat see me. God damn. Oh. Fucking Sin put in one fucking bit. Sin, get your ass in here. Fuck you two. Takes 2 seconds. As soon as it hits 8 o'clock, that's when this shit starts. Alright, so, onesie. God, this looks so fucking cute. Swap the texture, put the hood on. We got little fucking ears on it. Oh, I need to put ears on it. Panda onesie. It looks cute. That's what I'm excited about. Alright. The player light, it's in world lighting. And player light's like right in the middle.
No.
Yeah, uh-huh. As I already have mine on. Fucking himbo status, let's go. Turn the music back on a little bit. I don't care. Let's say I don't really care. I know it's gonna be copyrighted anyway. Alright, I need to turn off that fucking thing on top of my head. Alright. Got all that set up. Put that around here somewhere. Xavier's here. Back to the comfy texture. Oh. Bitch. You're a bitch.
Why is my fucking headset so quiet?
Don't be quiet.
Bad.
What are your pronouns? Bad slash bitch.
Oh my
god. We don't talk about the TTS fucking desktop phase. Getting fucking orbited right now.
Orbital airstrike in your area.
Maybe I should have put like emissions on these.
I played the MW2 campaign already.
Was it good?
Yes, it's actually really good.
You're so small. Camera can't even fucking see you.
Fuck you, I'm not fucking small.
Oh, wait.
Even though I'm staring up at you.
Oh, wait. Look over there. That's where the camera is. Small.
Bitch!
Small.
I will kick you in the fucking dick.
Small.
Little man.
Look at the little baby man. Baby man. Baby man.
Little baby man.
Look at little...
You're crazy. You had... Look up.
Nightmare!
Baguette!
Wait, is there Oh, there's trees on the fucking screen. I was like, is there trees in here?
Trees?
I'm not the smartest bean.
It's raining outside.
Yeah, it is raining over here too.
I think it's catching everything that's happening in my room. I keep dropping shit and you just hear it like bang off the floor.
Yeah, I heard it.
What mic am I using though? I'm using my actual like anti-shit.
Your anti-shit?
Anti-that shit.
Mm-hmm. Continue with
shit.
Continue with the hentai shit.
Oh, my FPS is hurting.
Oh, hey, adjust settings over here. I highly recommend going to world lighting and turning off real-time reflections. Then going to stage lighting, turn off area lit. And that'll help a lot of your frames.
Area lit.
Also, you can adjust, like, if you go to miscellaneous settings, you can adjust the quality there. If you lower it, it helps too. Oh god, there's a lot of people now. Hi, everyone.
I don't need to change the quality settings. I just
well, like, I'm saying, if you just need to turn on light shit and shit. Shit and shit, okay. That's totally what I meant
my
to say.
My FPS is now 46.
This looks good.
Yeah. It's not audio linked, sadly. It was still not working. We'll figure that out another day.
Yeah, it's not that bad though. It looks pretty nice still.
Yeah, no, I fucking love this fucking effect. It's the, what was it? It was the... Where it starts in the middle, then just goes out. What's that? Hello, cat.
I'm trying to get it to, like, not look at me so I can show you. There you go. Get down here. Get down. Get the fuck down here. Look at this shit. Yeah. It looks good.
Yeah, no, I fucking love it. Honestly, if it wasn't that dark, I put what Lindy had on her avatar, and I made it look kind of like No More Heroes.
Yeah.
Type of shading. So that's what I got.
It looks pretty good. So I mean, cool looking. You did kind of the same thing. No, the here, check this out.
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Can you buy that? Because I would buy this type of shit.
By the texture or by the hoodie or the onesie?
Yeah, by the effect.
Oh, I can show you to do it. It takes like 2 seconds.
Okay, cool. Yeah, no. We'll do that.
I love this avatar in VIX, honestly. It fits you very, very well.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it really does.
Fucking furry. Not the blank stare. I fucking love it. Put on the Rick Roll one. Put on the Rick Roll one.
Oh.
I fucking love that. Not the T-pose. No. You should make it so that when you toggle on the fucking Rick Roll, it actually plays it. Should do it. That'd be really fucking funny. Definitely don't mind the vibing music right now. Oh, I didn't own. I didn't do the things that I bought. Also, my Red Bull. A fucking Red Bull, man, I swear. Oh, hi. Shit, it's Touch.
It's Touch Man.
Touching tips. Don't look at me. Touching tips. Where's my my totally
respond to me earlier.
Good substance?
Wrong
I'm trying to open my gummies.
I fucking love audio link so fucking much.
I know, right? As I'm trying to get a gummy out. Hmm. Tastes like shit. Ugh.
Like
Wait, did you not know he was full body?
No.
Yeah, he had full body like the first time we met him.
No.
You didn't?
No.
He's always been half body.
No.
For me, at least.
Yep.
Yeah, he removed that's cool. Plus got little moon.
So I have the off-brand full body. I'm using a Kinect. I did it if I wanted to spend the money.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm really glad I didn't, because full body.
Thank you
really
for the subscription.
Oh,
to the channel. It's
my God.
Up on my desk.
What is it?
Thank you for one. Two, I put on the alert that Goat made for me.
Yeah.
And it's really fucking good. It's really fucking good. It fits very fucking well. It's great, actually. So, I had Goat do a Carl Weezer voice for me for whenever anyone subscribes or follows. It's just... Oh, you are? God, listen to it.
Guess who's subscribing to you?
Oh my God. Make sure you listen to it. Make sure you fucking listen to it if you do.
I'm not subscribing to you.
Rude.
I'm not subscribing to anybody.
Alright, time to open the first fucking alcoholic beverage.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
Thank you for the subscription.
There it is.
For Meaty's channel. It's much appreciated.
Wait, did you gift? Who the fuck gifted?
Thank you for the subscription for Meaty's channel.
Who was that?
Much appreciated.
Oh, it was you! Oh my
Thank
God! Oh God, it's gonna keep going.
Channel,
it's still going.
Yes.
No! It's still going. It's still going.
Thank you for the subscription for me.
God, if someone does 100, oh no, I would have to turn it off. Oh, that smells like shit. Oh no, that smells like shit.
What the fuck did you buy?
I bought a fucking Bud Light Seltzer because it was 8%. I was like, I want to get fucked up. And it smells like shit.
What? You want to get fucked up and you're drinking Bud Light Seltzer?
It's just the big can, man. I got liquor like right over there I can take shots of.
Drink straight liquor.
I also got a pen. I also got a couple other things.
Yep. Well, see, right here in my hand, which you can't see at the moment, I have a 175 of Tito's vodka.
Tito's. Damn.
Hello.
Oh. I need to get Goat to do a fucking a bit throwing thing too.
I actually have to pace myself a little bit.
Wait, I should have him do Muscle Man for when someone throws bits. Whenever someone throws bits, I just have him say something with Muscle Man's voice.
Oh shit, I forgot to on that.
Yeah.
Give me just a second, I forgot to upload this to your account.
Hello, don't touch.
Oh.
And I'm sure you remember Cynicism.
God damn it, Vix.
That one cool guy that came to Neos.
Why is
it what do you mean?
I still need to fuck with you guys over there. It's just that I've been working on this.
I have cloth my hand, so.
For a while.
Yeah, it's looking real nice.
Yeah. Now, like, no more heroes.
I wish this was, like, touch enabled.
So, like,
I wonder if you could do that.
What is a no more hero type of?
It's
like if you go like this and it like ripples
like
out.
Cool shader where it's kind of like dark.
And then I'll just have a nightmare on the ground side.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have to show you when we're not here.
That'd be really cool. Or have it just turn into a mirror.
Wait, no.
Just have a built-in mirror. It would, but it'd be really cool.
Bless you.
Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ. Pretty much whenever. We have the first hour, or how long do we have the first hour? And then it goes to rave shit.
Okay, so we're just kind of like chilling right now.
Yeah. You know?
Yeah, we're just vibing here. See, I was so late to the last one.
I didn't even show up though.
Yeah, because you're a bitch.
Like, everyone got too fucking tired too quickly.
It's ridiculous. Like, it was like 2 or 3 hours and most of everybody was gone.
Yeah, it started dying out.
I am tiny and was very drunk.
You were very drunk.
You were in the ceiling. You go in, hello.
I knew I was stuck somewhere, I just couldn't figure out how to get not stuck. I was not.
Oh, no step, bro. Grab my tail.
I beg you, I'm in the ceiling.
I have them, but I want to get a little sick here. Because I feel like... I'll
take you out on a
day. No! Shut the fuck up with that shit.
So drinking is really just all around not a great idea.
Not the greatest, yeah.
Like it when they pay Rob.
This man here is planning on designing
his own place. Oh,
golly. Yeah, he's just planning on drinking... Well,
I hit the mark. Oh no. Can too big.
On him right now.
Wait. Where?
So he's planning on taking those.
Oh, God. There's no way he's taking 2,000 all at once.
Maybe if it was like really shit.
It's so gross.
He's only gonna take one.
Okay.
So, wait.
I mean, usually with edibles,
you know,
it
how many
comes...
squares?
Yeah, I have 1,000 milligrams, but each
of, like, the best stuff around. But it took, like, 2.5 hours for...
God.
Last time
that's when you
good.
Know it's good, when it takes a really long time to kick in.
Oh, yeah. Well, last time like, I got impatient. I got impatient.
Yeah, no, she had one to try it. To, you know, get an idea of what it's going to be like for tonight.
Peter, really high the horse is here.
And,
right.
Like,
I smoke
2 hours
all day, every day.
Yeah, 2 hours in, she's like, I'm not feeling it. What? And you took another three,
I
so she had
three.
I was going to bring up to your face.
I ate all three at once,
office.
And then
off-brand
so protogen. Disgusting.
She came to the office a bit later, and she was laughing so hard it could barely walk. I'm like, you're not walking.
Oh, and I had one of those sweaters that just has, like, the, on the chest part where it zips, you know? And for some reason, it felt like I needed to put my head in that. So, like, my head.
I think so.
Just half of my face. It was really bad. Room, okay?
Bring it down just a little bit.
Right. And normally I can do a lot without
really fast
feeling
time.
Anything or
G2
feeling
G2 is fighting right now with his whole body, and then he will.
Uh-huh.
I have not heard him.
Just fucking headbutt the camera.
I know, he was so excited.
I think he's not working.
I'm gonna do a curse.
What thing? Oh. Your whole face was just in their camera.
I am the camera.
I wish there was like a fisheye effect I can add in.
Yeah.
Wait. True. I want to see if there is a filter for it though.
For just a second.
I see glitch.
It should be the Xbox.
Sparkle shit. They should really add in, like, lens types. It is zoomed out all the way, but, like, I want more. I want, like, it to be like a full fucking fisheye, because I feel like your avatar with the fucking fisheye. No.
Oh, no, he's back.
No.
Hi. Thank you for the rave party. Thank you for the invite. Come here. I like the beer. Come here.
We don't allow to have a beer
like. Get that fucking thing out of here. We're safe away from him. Oh God, it's moving. You broke character.
Just wait till
I
can fly mad
back to this fucker.
That's gonna be nasty.
I'm gonna make it greasy as fuck too.
fucking hate it.
I'll see you around.
God, I fucking hate that thing, man. That's so fucking gross. No. I'm safe in the group.
Oh my god, I was gonna take my controllers apart and clean them. They started drifting here recently. They'll find you. Hey, these things owe me nothing. They owe me nothing.
Which controllers you got?
Quest 2.
Oh, you started drifting on the Quest? I have never taken apart those ones.
Yeah, they look pretty easy.
Compared to the fucking Index.
Even if I need to replace the joysticks, there's companies that sell the complete drop-in joysticks, $20.
Mm-hmm.
And they have great reviews.
The unfortunate part...
worse, I throw in some new ones, but...
I looked at the fucking Index, like, teardown, and I was like, fuck that shit. Immediately fuck that shit. Bought new controllers. And I sent these ones back, and then now they're already back. Dude, the amount of fucking sensors in one little section of it? Oh, fuck no.
So did you get a free replacement, or did you buy them?
I got free replacement.
Oh, I mean, okay, yeah. If it's a free replacement, yeah.
The fortunate part, they kept telling me, they're like...
Shit, Draco!
They kept fucking saying...
I felt like I convinced him to come.
Yeah. Oh, he's here? Fuck. Get more people? People. That's when you just go person, person alert, person alert,
person alert,
person alert, life alert.
I guess one of my other friends. I forgot to introduce you to him, but he's super cool. Super fun, likes guns, and he's probably a terrorist.
Oh God. Oh, okay. So Ben.
More adult.
I'm fucking vibing with this shit.
Yeah, no, this is good. Have you taken your Eddie tips?
I took one. So we'll see how long that takes. Usually it's about 20, 30 minutes and then I start feeling it, but like, I'm also drinking.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I can take these off too.
Nah, I'm gonna be... I got something as well. I'm just gonna be vibing with my drinks right now.
Imagine having a public. Imagine using a public.
Imagine going public.
Did you just bark? Did you just bark? Fucking furry.
We're live right now. Answer the question. Lock it in my hand.
Fuck!
We got 9 people in. Who's gonna get people in here?
You might want to tell people about
why is there only
the
3 of us here?
Time.
Oh, there's that person.
The what now?
The real time light.
Oh, yeah. If you guys have shit frames right now, there's some settings over here you guys can adjust. And I highly recommend it.
There you are.
Over here.
Hey, what's up, dude?
I vaguely remember you. Yeah, it's been a while.
Goddamn lot.
I'm completely sober this time, right?
I'm not.
Man, I've had my time getting wasted. Like, a couple weekends ago, I think I've almost been like an entire mission Jägermeister. In one weekend, and I'm like spooked after that. That is. Sounds like you're fucked with alcoholism.
Yeah,
so
it
I'm
sounds like
a little
you need
bit
a break.
Of a break.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Yeah, don't worry. I can be stupid enough sober. That's fine.
No, that's fun. It's so fun when you're able to still be stupid when you're sober. It just means when you're on.
You
it's just a different
night
type of hit when you're drunk.
One of these days. One of these days.
A glow stick? Look how tiny this shit is to my hand. Look how fucking. Give me that.
That's what she said.
Look at this. It's like a fucking... My whole fist takes it.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
I had to make sure you were you before I came and ran over.
And that's when I back away.
I got the, I ripped the tech. And I have the model, I just don't know how that applies.
Hello. Get... What, did you give me a rainbow because I'm gay?
No, I'm just grabbing random fucking glow sticks at this point.
Oh, he's ripped. Holy fuck. But now I know. Oh, yeah.
What's up?
There's a little control panel over here.
You say skill issues?
Fucking skill issue, bro. If your graphics aren't that good, you got some skill issues, man. You need to buy some more shit. I will grab four.
I'm gonna turn them off. Because after so many of these, they actually start lagging.
Yeah, that's true.
Because usually, like, when I join, like, an Orion instance, there's like 50 of them just hanging over here, and no one's touching them, and they're just lagging me to hell. You can't.
Yeah. Take him to another room. Take him to the game room.
And a controller in real life. And then I realized that didn't make sense. So I can just
use it. You come back up here. You come back up to like little main area. Then go to stage lighting. And then click on any one of these once the music starts. We'll help you get a little more of an interior feel. The way you don't like, you know, burn your retinas out. Like, I want to burn me and the retinas out with a torch.
Volumetric cone strength? What the fuck is that?
Once I start music going, you'll see what I mean. Basically, it's the widen to your gum.
Okay, so my question is,
what we got? Sin throwing one fucking bit. Swear to fucking God. The hell's this? Dice game? Oh shit. Let's see what other shit they got in here. Let's see. We still got time until we actually fucking start the shit. Got fucking beer pong up in here. The lights don't know how tall my avatar is, so then they just go to my feet. Give me that. Oh, you can't take it in here? Oh, you can. There it is. Oh, never mind. Your space is being invaded. Murder them. Murder them. Is it ow my frames? Here, can I join the Discord real quick? Hey, bitches. Get your asses in here.
Party.
Getting everything set up for the
party time.
Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. Party time. No. We're not fucking starting that shit.
We will start it again. I'm a fire hydrant. I go. I don't know what's my brain. What's. Please! I beg you!
Oh my god. You can't think. I mean, I think we knew that. I think we had that established. Same. I'll be probably doing that in about an hour. Either that or I'm just on the ground. I'd just be on the ground face planted. Bless me with what? No! Oh my. Is this a fucking PS2 opening fucking song? What if I just, personal space time? Slaps. It's cozy. What if we just, put that, and then, put that shit, and then. God damn it. Bap. The late reaction makes it even better.
And it's really hard to receive.
You're too beautiful too.
When you're like that, because you're the one that's always making
other people.
No, that's not grandpa. This is grandpa.
Yeah, and she said,
"Fucking my day."
Oh yeah, that's Vince's grandpa right there.
This is grandpa. Grandpa.
Ew. I don't know how she described it, but like a gift on the same level of what she was
doing.
And she just kept saying like how amazing.
That's amazing.
I am.
You too. I hope you know
and
that
she's
you
like,
two
even...
are gonna have this bond forever.
I know. And she was like. she's like, even though we haven't like met in person, like I feel like we're already closer than people that I see all the time. And she's like,
yeah.
I just, she's like, I'm just so
thankful. Alright, let's fucking go. I turned off like the things so I didn't see it. Goal. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I do. I don't. Everyone tells me I need a Subaru just because I vape.
You know, Subarus are fun. They're a very fun car to drive.
Yeah.
So I used to work for a dealership, so I would drive all different sorts of things.
Mm-hmm.
I just like, at this point, I like a car to have power to pass people.
Yeah.
Like, a lot of power to pass people. I want it to be comfortable, and I've always been a big fan of four-doors. Like, right now, I'm driving a 300C.
Mm-hmm.
Even though I've been vaping for 7 years,
8 years. It's a
WRX. No Subarus in my future. Yeah. Oh, hey, honey. Hey, honey.
Who the hell? Vix, where'd you go?
This boy is giving away a Subaru FRS. With the Honda I think it's a K24.
What the fuck happened to Vix?
I don't know. Oh, there she is. She crashed.
And oh my god. Yeah, she crashed. Cletus is giving away an F-150 regular cab with the Ford Coyote.
She was partying two parter.
Oh.
Whipple supercharger.
Man, it's firing too hard.
Listening to the sound of that engine, it was 900 horsepower.
Gross. That thing is nasty, man.
Then why did you buy it?
I was like trusting it. I'm like, okay, maybe it is good. Nope. It's ass.
Trust nobody. Unless you don't like yourself.
I mean, not really.
Do you have a spouse?
Huh?
Do you have
no.
A significant other? Okay, then trust nobody. Don't even trust yourself unless you know you're a stand-up person and do a lot of self-reflecting.
Yeah.
Because so most people, their own thoughts get themselves in trouble, right?
Mm-hmm.
Don't trust it. Question it. Question that shit.
Pretty much that. I always second-guess myself. I mean, I do have a boyfriend, but like... No.
No, listen. I am very happy for the situation.
Maybe player light I need to have. Turn that down just a little bit. Ah, shit. We're getting people now. Compilation of me just dancing. Looks so fucking good. Fucking eyes on it, I swear.
You
did sparkles?
Even sparkles.
Sparkly boy.
The white orange.
White or orange?
Oh, orange. Yeah, that's
orange. Orange.
It is amazing. A lot of these.
You don't see it, do you?
No, I mean, I kind of see it, but I already have player light on. Let me turn that off.
I really want to get this person right here. I think it's called.
Yeah, I don't see it. Well, I mean, it's slightly there, but I can't tell if it's just the world or not. Like, I got, hold on. My scales do the shit.
See, I put mine low.
Mm-hmm.
So it's subtle.
And
I'll go into my regular one.
All kinds of things. I never liked any of them.
Bad dragons. Bad dragons.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Also, no sparkles. It is real subtle. Meanwhile, I have mine like as fucking high as I can get it. Vic is what? Call me a fucking bitch! She fucking just throws bits at me and says, bitch.
Well, shit. You know what? I got jalapeno poppers.
I want. That or mod sticks right now. Mod sticks sound awesome right now.
Cheers.
Oh yeah. Hold on. Not the Rick roll texture, I see that shit. Wait a minute, what conversation did I just walk back into?
You're missing out.
Right? I know. If there were furniture, I would hide.
Oh my god! What does? Ugly type of boss that would fucking backhand you. I look like. Oh! You what now?
I'm a known user.
Oh, I see that now, finally. Imagine not being trusted. And imagine not being trusted, though. Imagine. What? Fucking goat just disappeared. Oh shit, there you are. You disappeared for like a hot minute for me. Oh, back up.
set off the herbalistic as codes. Walking it as brand new shades on. On the floor, all the gal them a sleep on. Love cushion, thing we have blaze on.
High like a pyramid.
Free meals and loves. We are much up the dance and clubs. Pretty pretty gal them and the tongues. Light up the buds. But man has set off the herbalistic as codes. Premium sound.
God, that's gross. We got the boy. Oh shit. Wait. Oh my God. Yeah, mirrors do hurt here.
Summertime.
Do what now?
I'm getting more people in here.
Oh yeah. Invite however. I don't give a fuck.
I don't give two shit, hiya.
I don't give a shit.
I don't give a fuck. Snack. That's an even weirder dog, dude. Well, that one actually is a dog.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
I only kept one thing on here.
What? Oh my god, the camera. Oh god, that was killed me too. But it was really cool.
Oh my brain. Yeah, motherfucker turns himself into a Polaroid.
What's up? But no, that shit is still really cool. I need to still add that onto one of my avatars eventually.
I need to sell it. I need to put it on Gumroad.
True, you do, because a lot of people do want it. You joking? There's a fucking mirror here. Forgot I added that. Oopsies.
Still simping over those photos. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not even going Catholic.
Hell yeah, dude.
Hold up.
What are your rates for future?
Do you have any metal cards?
I don't even do it for fun. Okay, what if I were
to have rates? I
should do it. Nothing right now, but what are your local rates?
A big fucking dog.
If I'm gonna eat humble. What?
Oh my god.
Deal.
Yeah, you streaming right now?
Yeah, I've been streaming. Yeah.
Hey, fuck you, chat.
Hi, chat.
Did you actually put 12 bits in?
Better cut out.
Oh my god. Amp wave. Oh, he gone. What did everyone just fucking leap? Hold on. What is it? Damn.
Literally owns everything for assets, which I fuck with that hard.
on the fucking loophole, because it is a nice model. Yeah. Yeah, you can, but you hate it.
Oh yeah, I hate it because, like, there's fucking buildings. It's all over the place.
I'm not gonna deny it.
What's cat? On?
Fortnite cat?
Yeah, so that I didn't know. Why do you hate the Fortnite cat? So.
Talk about Fortnite skins, you got that shit going on.
Dude, I'm Fortnite.
I can barely hear you, dude.
It's Fortnite.
Or change your mics.
Yeah, you guys.
Everybody else I can hear fine. It's only you. I don't know what the fuck's that about. It's weird. Not like trying to like point you out. Like the fuck.
Why the fuck is it facing the wrong way? The fuck?
Just keep being quiet and submissive. It's okay. Welcome back.
The fuck? I kind of want to take screenshots of that later. Up. Tatum, I see you.
Like only 10,000 polygons.
Yeah.
So fucking stupid, that limit.
Fucking Minecraft skin this shit.
Ooh, just compress living shit out of it.
Mm-hmm. 16 bits.
I like that how there's. I like how there's no file size limit though. You can upload 8K textures on that shit.
I did before. Yeah, that's what the Husky was. Medium. The Husky was like around 4 or 6K.
Oh my god.
The weird fucking dog.
Time for alcohol.
It's a weird fucking dog.
Yeah, but man, fucking,
oh my god.
You know what?
Without like the emission, I am like pitch black.
Mm-hmm.
And we're back.
sticking out between.
So I found like just the old texture I made and just, just made that the mask.
That's actually really cool.
I was fucking gone last night.
I know. You drink what? It was like half a bottle of tequila?
Like 3/4.
Jeez.
I haven't drank in a while. Like, I used to slug a bottle in college, but like, that's too much to begin with. It's not worth it.
Because you have to spend so much money.
Yes.
You do it too.
Return to the shadow.
Return to nature. You get the head?
I'm so fucking happy.
I think I need to add a cowboy hat to this. I think it would fit. The alligator?
The lizard person.
What?
A lizard person.
Yeah. Which one?
Robo lizard person.
The mantle.
Oh, yeah, the fucking mantle? I didn't know that was a lizard.
It looks like a lizard.
No. It's got fluff on it. Exactly, it's a fucking dog. Chihuahua. Chihuahua. I forgot, it's a fupa. It's a fupa.
It's not a fupa. Are you the one that has the picture that comes out the mouth?
Yeah.
Yes! Yes! What's your... This is what I'm considering.
Oh my god, yes. I knew I remembered you.
There's no need to feel
thank you,
God.
Yeah. You know, I get that was cool.
Cause you're in a new town, there's no need to be unhappy, young man. There's a place you can go, I said, young man. When you're short on your dough, you can stay there.
What the fuck? What's this one? What the fuck was that? Play space it. Fucking attacking right now. Party out in the lobby? Tipo's back in here. Why not?
You know the rules, and so do I.
So do I.
Bro, I didn't know you were this from any other guy. Jesus.
Oh God, it's back. What if I just, hold on. How far does it, right about here? It's my camera. I'm trying to like peek my head in.
Fuck you, chat. How many people you got watching?
Eight. It was like 10 a second ago, too.
Nah. Someone probably insulted them or something.
Probably. Make one.
You spent money on this.
Yeah, so did you.
Well, we're rich, aren't we? Fuck the poor. Remember that. You're not good enough, you're rich. Alright, remember that. So give him a bunch of fucking money to prove that you're rich. Do it. Or I'll pull out the greasy boy.
Ew, no.
Yeah, I'll trash this fucking party. Give him money. Give him money now. I don't care how much. I'll trash.
How long is this bit?
It's gonna be as long as until the song. Yep, there we go. Someone gave you a bit. All right.
We're fine. Oh God.
You're good.
Someone just joined. Do it.
Yeah,
fucking do it.
Jesus,
I'm getting
this
23.
Oh God. Just the oh yeah, hold on. Where's it at? Alright. Let's go. That?
Yeah.
Kind of. I think. I don't think I've ever seen that. The fuck? My crotch. Punching me.
Holy shit. Just turn the world music down.
There we go.
Is this a New York thing?
I need to have...
You're from Italian.
Yeah, but like, I know it from just generally living here.
I've been in like five different states and never seen that. I think it's a New York thing.
You got big honors.
If you look at this front of the hand, under the chin, looking forward, means go fuck yourself.
Oh no, we do have that.
Oh, okay.
Oh shit, the controllers. Oops. Slam! Oops.
I'm surprised I'm not hitting my controllers right now.
Oh yeah. Stinky. That's what you fucking get.
That's fucking rude.
Oh, where's the button? There it is. They're really, really cool.
This thing is so glossy. Even in this world, like, it's so glossy.
It really is. He put some fucking move on this before he got in here.
Nah, this man took the whole bottle of, like, vanilla baby oil.
Oh. Oops.
You got Rickrolled. Ooh.
Yeah, I fucking love that, though. I legit do. I need more help. Hey, these missions are looking good, bro. Did you get the audio link figured out? I can't.
Yeah, well, no. Not really. They were acting really fucking, where, like, my whole entire body just lights up, but not the whole time, but not the entire time. So, I can go back into the power from the back, so,
I got you.
I just made them like this.
I'm gonna have my shit figured out.
Which I really like. I look on
Where is it? There it is. God. Oops, there we go. I couldn't get my drink. Oh shit. Take a picture of chat.
Yo, look at how nice chat looks today.
They look great.
They look great. Look at that. Look how good y'all look tonight.
Oh god. I went into it. I went into it.
Enjoy. Enjoy a still thing.
A still photo. God. Take a screenshot of that later.
Frosty's inbound.
Oh, let's go. Same. Hey, what's up? New chatter? Who is that? Duncan? What's up, dude?
Cold as fuck tomorrow.
supposed to be like 20 something.
I can barely even fucking hear you. He's from New York. I'm from New York. I don't care. You guys are still from New York
anyway.
Yeah.
I know. Oh, God.
You look like you know how to party with drinks, right? I mean, yeah, I had a couple drinks already. And a couple shots. Oh, break. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I actually might just end early. I need a snack real bad. I know, I'm not ending like the whole thing, nah. I'm just gonna probably end stream so I can go get a snack and come back. Cause I'm real bad. I need a snack real bad.
Crumple,
yeah.
And then go get a snack.
So I'm going to. Why not? It's an hour 30. I was going to end it at 10 anyway. Just so we can keep, you know, doing this. Okay. I don't care.
Okay. And we can just start pulling out our...
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Exactly. Because you guys did not hear that.
Yeah, you don't see that. I'll pull out my greaser boy in a bit.
Alright. I am going to end stream just because I need a snack real fucking bad. I've been drinking.